And Bria, the North Carolina DMV is consolidating in-person services at several of its offices in order to maintain social distancing. Officials are closing 60 driver license offices that have setups that make it difficult for people to stay 6 feet away from one another. The offices that remain open will be on an appointment-only basis. For a list of affected locations, all you need to do is head to WXII12.com.